Dear students, today we are taking the division method. Now here first remainder theorem. Remainder theorem means if p of x is equal to x square plus 7x plus 8 is divided by x plus 2, then we find remainder by actual division method. There are two methods of division. First actual division method and another is synthetic division method. Now first here divider is equal to p of x square plus 7x plus 8 and divisor is x plus 2. Now first term of divider is x square and divisor is x. Then x square divided by x is x. Then multiply by x, multiply x plus 2. X square plus 2x. Then sign opposite of x square minus x square and minus 2x. Then x square minus x square 0. 7x minus 2x plus 5x. Next term is 8. Now 5x divided by x, then quotient is 5. Then 5 multiplied by x, 5x. 5 multiplied by 2, 10. Then sign opposite of 5x minus 5x and minus 10. Plus 5x minus 5x 0. Plus 8 and minus 10 minus 2. Then here remainder is minus 2. Now we find remainder another method, synthetic division method. Now divider is equal to x square plus 7x plus 8. Then write the dividend first in coefficient form. Then coefficient form is 1, 7 and 8. Divisor is equal to x plus 2. Then write the number of plus 2. Opposite number of plus 2 is minus 2. Then write like that, draw two lines, vertical and another is horizontal. Minus 2 here, after that 1, 7 and 8. Now first number 1 is as it is. Then after that minus 2 multiply 1, minus 2. Then 7 minus 2 plus 5. Now do multiplication of minus 2 and 5, minus 10. Then plus 8 and minus 10, minus 2. Then do square bracket here. Then minus 2 is remainder and 1 and 5 coefficient of quotient. Therefore, quotient is equal to x square, x plus 5. X plus 5 is quotient and remainder is equal to minus 2. Therefore, here in both methods, remainder is minus 2 and quotient is x plus 5. Now, we find the remainder by remainder method. Dear students, in the last video we saw the remainder theorem. Remainder theorem is how to find remainder. In the last video, we find remainder by actual division method and synthetic division method. The same example. Now here find remainder by remainder theorem. Here the relation between the remainder theorem and the value of polynomial is then here divided is x square plus 7x plus 8 and divisor is x plus 2. Then here put the value of x is equal to minus 2 in p of x, means in the given polynomial. Now put here x is equal to minus 2. Then here polynomial is x square. Then value of x is minus 2. Then square of minus 2 plus 7x. Then 7 multiply minus 2 and plus 8. Now square of negative 2 is 4. Here positive 7 and negative 2. Product of positive and negative, negative. Then 7 to the 14. Minus 14 plus 8. Now add the positive numbers 4 and 8, 12 and minus 14. Now here 12 is positive and 14 is negative. Then 14 minus 12 and sign is bigger number, means minus 2. Then here remainder is minus 2. In the synthetic division method and actual division method also remainder is minus 2. Then in this method we find the remainder, but we cannot find quotient in this method, only remainder. It is called as remainder method.